Okay, so the one and only gas station in Manhattan.
And there's art in it. So is the name that's in the Mr. Moneybags bag, is that the artist? Or is that somebody who has defiled this piece of art?
One never knows.
But here it is anyway, and it's colorful and nice.